Sakshi Malik ended India's prolonged medal drought at 2016 Rio Olympics by winning a bronze medal in 58kg category of women freestyle wrestling. Many, including the so-called intellectuals like Shobha